enforcement, and I will be singing I'm Yours by Jason Mraz today. The reason I chose this song is that I believe every day we should find happiness in every activity we're doing, with the people we're with, what we decide to do with our futures, and I believe that this song, he portrays that belief. So I hope you guys enjoy.
This is our fate. Jasmine doesn't want to become a princess at first, but when Aladdin shows her the world and tells her how great it's going to be, she realizes how much is out there that she's never seen before. Earlier this summer, I had the chance to visit Germany, and it reminded me that I might be comfortable where I am in my life right now, but there's so much more out there that I've yet to experience. I need to step out of my comfort zone and explore those things.
Drink this, and the curse will not take your soul. Make haste drinking it before darkness consumes you.
Where did you get this?
It doesn't matter, just drink it.
Thank you. is that my one here's named Cat. I grew up volunteering at the new Haven Care Center because of the feeling I get when I helped out with the people. Also because some of the residents don't get any visitors and I remind them of their own grandchildren. On the bride and I help with folding laundry, bingo, and serving lunch. And whatever else I can do to help out. This summer, I also went to the Sylph is for 17-year-olds who want to be counselors later on in that summer or next summer. I love Sylvie because I love being able to be a part of the kids' experiences. And I can't move about is where I feel most connected with God and I feel loved, never judged. And I love being able to share that connection, that feeling with the kids. Self-teaches a person that the reason why we're there is for the kids, and that's why I do it. And I will definitely be counseling next year. This summer I also volunteered at Camp Independence. Camp Independence is a sports camp for kids 7 to 18 years old who has cerebral palsy. I could have been a camper this year, but I thought it was time to help out and show kids that cerebral palsy is a hurdle, not a dead end. I want to show the kids that they can get their volunteer hours and get good grades and succeed in life. Over the course of this summer, I volunteered in two places, the New Haven Care Center and Camp Independence, and I learned what it takes to be counselor who sells and plan to volunteer next year and be a counselor. Throughout the summer, I made a lot of new experiences. Many met amazing new people and got memories I couldn't get anywhere else. All my
that concludes our talent portion. So make sure everybody comes out later on at 7 for the coronation so we can see everybody all dressed up. Thank you.